kesimpulan, Bang Randy itu nyanyi lagu Korea.
No man, no man.
Ini dia. Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi di channel gue, di channel Ivan Sandoy. Oke guys, gue kali ini akan lagi reaksikan lagi yang berbeda tentang Randy Dong Siu. Kan gue udah bilang sebelum-belumnya, jadi Bang Randy Dong Siu sendiri kan punya fans gitu loh. Banyak fans-fans itu sendiri punya konten atau punya channel yang mereka merampungkan menjadi, bahasanya dibilangnya, ada cover khusus, misalnya khusus untuk negara ini, negara itu. Nah, berbicara untuk negara ini dan negara itu, gue dapet lagi nih, ya, Bang Randy, ada nih kumpulan Bang Randy itu nyanyi lagu Korea. Spesial lagu Korea untuk Bang Randy sekarang ini. Yuk, jangan lupa subscribe-nya, like dan komennya, lonceng notifikasi. Oke, kita langsung masuk untuk videonya.
Kain.
Hi.
I saw you on Vikinaki's videos before.
Oh iya iya benar iya iya dia ada Vikinaki. Oh.
No. By the way, how old are you?
25. I'm very old, right?
You look young. Oh my god.
I get that a lot. And you are.
Ya kenapa kenapa?
You are 18, right?
I'm 17.
Ah yeah, 17 in Korean age.
Yeah.
In international age.
International age, okay. That mean in Korean age you're 18.
No, 19.
Ah. Udah 2 tahun ya.
Tebak. What are you doing?
Tebak, tebak.
Nothing. I'm just
what are you looking for?
What is your full name?
Randy Dongsu.
Jadi gue kasih tau lagi buat teman-teman semuanya ya, di banyak mungkin ada yang skip juga gitu loh. Ini adalah lagu spesial Korea. Nah gitu loh, jarang-jarangnya. Gimana cara dapatnya? Dibilangnya lo tinggal cek untuk link deskripsi yang ada di bawah. Mohon dukungan juga dibilangnya ya buat teman-teman semuanya ya. Gitu loh, bisa subscribe punya gue juga, bagus dong. View-nya juga iya dong, dibilangnya share-nya juga iya dong gitu loh. Agar channelnya Bang Randy pun ataupun channel semuanya nih, konten-konten kreator kita itu sendiri khusus untuk Kombat TV ataupun reaktor ataupun khusus untuk singin reaction itu sendiri pun juga bangun terus nih, bangun terus, dan jaya terus nih di dunia YouTube. Amin, amin ya. Ngomong apa sih coba gue? Lanjutlah.
Randy Dongsu.
Hmm. You live in Seoul?
No, I live in Daegu.
Hmm.
Oh, Daegu.
Okay. What's your content?
Ini cakep ya, jadinya.
What do you usually make a contents about? What?
About singing, you know.
Oh.
Singing for sing. Every people.
Sing.
Sing? What song?
I don't know.
Korean song?
Can you sing?
A little bit.
Okay, let's go.
Oh ya, ini kan udah kenal sih ya biasanya, jadi kayak Lean Love Story.
Hukum segi kebal, nunutin. This is my love story. Sarang and no money.
Wow.
Buat lo semua para pecinta drakor masuk ke sini semua. Ya lu bilangin deh, dibilangin siapa aja lu bilangin lah, bukan dia. Bukin lu, adek lu, keluarga lu bawa nama semuanya lah, dibilangin lu bilangin deh banyak. Ini khusus untuk pecinta drakor sih sebenarnya sih. Iyalah gitu lo ya. Siapa sih yang gak suka untuk drakor-drakor itu sendiri lah. Kalau misalnya sudah terjerumus, hati-hati ketagihan. Bener loh, lu coba aja tonton deh film apa, kayak film Korea lah, dibanding khusus untuk drama. Lu coba ngikutin 2 episode aja gue. Ikutin aja 2 episode, hati-hati ketagihan. Lanjut lah.
Your Korean pronunciation is so good.
Iya.
It's true.
Really?
And your voice is good.
Have you heard that song before?
No.
No.
Kok belum pernah dengar ya?
It's sama so sih. Good, oh my god.
Thank you. Like yeah. Thank you so much for your time. Kaeun.
Okay.
Kaeun or
Kaeun.
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 Yeah.
All right. Thank How to so say much. Nice to meet you?
만나서 반가워.
만나서 반가워.
Yeah. Your accent is so good, oh my god.
I really want to learn Korean, you know.
Oh. 만나서 반가워.
만나서 반가워. Ya gitu ya, enak sepanjang bawah.
Hi.
Hi.
Where are you from?
Korea.
Really?
Yes, really.
Wow.
From tapi tampang-tampangnya kayak bukan gini ya, bukan orang
Indonesia. Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Indonesia, hello.
Hello too.
Hello. Hello Indonesia.
Hello. What's your what? Name?
Oh, I'm Jang Mi-kyung.
Jang Mi-kyung.
Jang Mi.
Jang Mi-kyung.
Jang
Mi-kyung.
Oh yes, Jang Mi-kyung.
Jang Mi-kyung.
You?
Randy.
Randy. Kasih tau belakangnya dong.
Randy.
Randy dong, see you.
Aili.
Randy.
Really?
Randy.
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 Yeah.
Randy.
Ya, Randy.
Ya, ya.
Chong,
Chong Mi Kyung. Play the guitar?
Mm-hmm. I play. You wanna hear?
Yes.
Okay.
Jangan sup.
Haji mago kereso, moren cuke poryo. An buinan gocoro, usunan gocoro.
Korea
song. Wow.
Ya, yang pertama kedua emang udah kayak gue udah nonton juga, tapi uniknya itu sendiri kenapa gue langsung tertarik terus ya? Dan gue masih gila loh ini pesona lagunya ini loh yang dibawakan dari Bang Rindu itu sendiri loh. Ya iyalah dibilangin gitu lah, yang gak nyangka dibilangin kan Bang Rindu itu sendiri kan, yang bagi yang belum tahu nih tentang Bang Rindu Dongshu itu sendiri, dia itu polyglot khusus untuk lagu. Polyglot khusus untuk lagu lah gitu loh. Jadi kan memang ada polyglot seperti Vicky Naki yang enggak, yang bisa dengan bahasa asing gitu loh. Nah, kalau Bang Rindy Dongshu itu sendiri dibilangnya mungkin the king of polyglot of song. Jadi maksudnya dibilangnya bisa menyanyikan lagu-lagu lah dibilangnya untuk negara-negara lain. Nah, gitu kali ya. Itu bahasa gue aja sih, jangan dibawa baper ya. Intinya sih dibilangnya kan, iyalah ketika kita mendengarkan, kok bisa? Wow, Korea song. Sama, orang Korea pun juga sama menanyakan, dibilangnya, wow, Korea song. Tuh. Tadi yang pertamanya dibilangnya, yo, Korea is so good. Yo, Korea. Ya, seperti itulah intinya lah. Oke, lanjut ya.
Wow, wow, you. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Wow, you good boy. Wow.
Kamsahamnida.
Kamsahamnida.
Oh my god. You singer?
It's my hobby.
Oh, hobby. Jimmy. Okay.
Jimmy?
No.
진짜? Jimmy?
Korea word. Okay. Korea.
Jimmy. Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Yes.
Ah,
why is Jimmy?
Oh my god. No. No. Oh my god. You wow, got that. Little English. English.
알았어요.
오, 알았어요.
오요. 어, 저 가게 돼. 오요.
나 한국말 할 수 있는데.
아.
뭐?
무슨 말이?
How old are you?
18.
18?
You.
25.
이네 이거 봐봐 나한테 니.
Wow.
Yeah.
You. Okay, 오빠.
오빠. Yeah, 요.
네.
You know?
네.
Okay. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
사람 아닌데?
Huh? I'm not Korean.
I think so because I'm a Korean.
Are you Korean?
Mhm.
And you think that I'm Korean?
No.
How did you say Korean in the first time?
So I was me. Hey, are you Korean? I think I'm not. You are not Korean.
Yeah. Oh, gitu.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm not.
Very fun.
Indonesia.
So it's you using VPN, right?
Something like that. It's probably late in there. Why are you still alive? Why are you still awake?
I don't know.
Yeah.
You're better than sleep, you know. It's not good for your health.
Gue cuman gini loh guys. Jadi gue perhatiin malah dibilangnya di sini itu sendiri. Banyak orang yang mengatakan katanya masuk untuk server Korea itu sendiri brutal bahasa di sananya atau orang-orang di sananya itu sendiri ya, kayak ada perbedaan kasta lah, gue nggak tahu gimana katanya sih. Tapi kalau misalnya kita ngeliat dari yang di sini, bang Rindu di sendiri enggak kok, mungkin dengan karakter aja sih gue bilang gitu loh. Ya karakter aja, karena kebetulan dia di belanya asli negara itu sendiri, ya orangnya karakternya kasar orangnya. Jadi gue nggak mengatakan di belanya rakyatnya atau semuanya kasar gitu loh. Karena kebetulan mungkin kita mendapatkan ataupun orang yang bermain Omi TV karena kebetulan orang-orang kasar. Karena banyak juga para pemain kreator kita itu sendiri khusus untuk Omi TV. Sering kok, nggak hanya di negara itu juga, negara-negara lain itu juga ada juga sebagian yang ternyata ya, apa orangnya ya ngomongnya kasar gitu. Tapi jangan diambil kesimpulan gara-gara satu orang berngomong kasar, satu orang berngomong buruk, bukan berarti satu negara rakyatnya ngomong buruk. Enggak seperti itu juga. Jadi kita memang harus pintar-pintar, gue bilang itu lagi, pintar-pintar menelaah ya netizen kita, harus dalamkan ya itu dia sebenarnya sih. Kayaknya terlalu dalam ngomong gue ya. Iya, padahal kita nonton Korea ya, ngapain harus dalam-dalam sih ngomong gue ya. Jelas ya, lanjut ya. Ah, bodoh.
17.
Ini baik loh di belanya loh, karakternya kan udah 3 orang ini, orangnya baik-baik semua loh Korea.
No, I'm
21. Wow, 21.
That means in Korean age, you are 22?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. I'm 25.
Okay, I'm really good to see you. You are my...
Ntar dulu, jangan main kabur dulu di belanya, kan belum nyanyi. Iya loh!
I love it because actually I am singer.
Huh?
No way.
Is this true?
Oh my god, okay, it's gonna be interesting.
Come on, your song.
I will sing some old songs, is that okay?
Sure.
But I don't know if you know.
Whatever.
Kasihlah. Whatever. Kasihlah bang lagunya. Okay. Full house ya, kalau masalah ya, iya benar deh. Ini dia yang dikenal banget, benar asli full house.
Sananmu.
kepotong sayangnya. Iyalah kena copyright. Aduh, dipotong-potong sayangnya. Lagu dari original soundtrack film Full House, bro. Jadi makanya gue bilang kalau misalnya lu udah suka drakor, lu tonton Full House. Jadi kalau misalnya lu kenal drakor, coba lu cari deh. Banyak sebenarnya sih gue nggak menyarankan untuk Full House aja ya. Banyak semua film-film drakor Korea itu bagusnya luar biasa. Tuh. Tapi iya sih, gue saranin lu tonton dulu deh Full House ya untuk drakor ini sendiri deh. Keren deh, gue aja deh. Lanjut.
Hey. You're really good. I know this song. That my daddy really loved that song.
Glad to hear that.
Tapi nggak semua orang Korea nonton drakor.
I'm really surprised your Korean diction was really, really amazing.
Oh really?
Yeah, I understand every word. Yeah.
Oh my god, thank you. That means a lot for me.
Good. And I just really want to say you are really good and Korean song.
Thank you so much.
Was good. Nice.
Thank you for me.
Woo, siapa?
Halo, Minjing, halo.
Kimi.
Kamu lagi apa?
Hah?
Ngerokok.
Oh.
I just wake up, you know.
In this time?
I want to, yeah, it's 2:20 a.m.
People usually wake up in the morning.
Iyalah.
Because they have work, but I don't have work.
Yeah, yeah.
Damn it. What
did you do? Sama lah gue juga.
I wanted to try making all my TV content.
You are?
Huh? Yes, but it's so hard.
So hard? Why?
So
why
like,
is so hard?
I like talking to new people, but Korean guys, they are crazy.
Nah, yang tadi gue ceritakan kan ya?
No.
So, I try to find in any other country though.
If I go other country, there's like so many girls. I like talking to girls, but I think other girls don't want to talk to
me. A lot of guys.
I don't want to like talk to a guy, I want to talk to a girl, but...
You just wanna talk to girls?
Kasihan ya.
Both.
But it's hard to talk with other guys.
Hard?
Because I've never tried making content on my TV before, so I don't know what I'm supposed to talk about, and I don't know what to do.
Make something funny or.
Like, for example, you have a talent. You can sing, but I can't do anything.
Sama mah gue juga bingung loh, kalau bisa main on TV, lo gue harus apa gitu loh.
Indonesian server, and you talk to girl or guy, and then you speak Indonesia.
Polyglot itu namanya, itu gak susah.
If I go to Indonesia server, they don't know how to speak English.
But yeah.
Indonesian is not 100%.
It doesn't matter, I think.
It's hard, and then they're always saying so many bad things to me. There's like so many guys, and they sit around and they say so many bad things. They think I can't understand, but I understand.
Hello guys, teman-teman semuanya, ayo dong.
So, they are.
Jangan kasar-kasar gitulah.
Bad word, something like that.
So they ask my name, and I say I'm Minji, but they call me Minji, and they're like, oh, I'm Jin.
Allahu Akbar, kasihan.
Like,
what the?
Many bad things.
Guys, come on, guys!
Can you sing Korean?
Yeah, I could try, but it will be. Do you know Lee Hong-gi?
Lihongi.
How can I pronounce that?
Ihongi.
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 Yes. Ihongi.
Ihongi. Still
no man, no man, no man. Sarangnya nai canbu yo sota. Nola puge so miani, miani. Tasi ceraga sunup cima. Na no man, na no man, na no man. 너는 내 가슴에 문신처럼 새겨져. 지우려 해봐요, 지울 수 없는 내 사랑아.
Nangis kenapa?
I'm speechless, you know.
Oh, speechless. Okay, speechless.
I didn't expect like really good.
Nah, you're lying.
You're not
still
like,
got a lot of messed up, right? I messed up a lot, right?
No.
Really? Just be honest. Come on.
So
just be honest. Just
so
be honest.
Just be honest. Come on.
Oh my god, thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. What's up, dude?
Wow, nice.
Do you speak English?
Yeah, a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Nice, nice.
Oh, your voice is very good, yeah.
I'm from Indonesia, by the way.
You sing?
Yeah, I can sing a little bit. You wanna hear a song?
Yeah. What is song title?
It's by Lee Hongki.
Lee Hongki? Ah, iya, iya, benar, 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 benar.
No man, no man, no man. Sarangnya naik canggu yang sota. Nolak punya esomiani, miani. Tapi ceraga sunup ciman. Nanoman 너는 내 가슴에 문신처럼 새겨져 지우려 해봐도 지울 수 없는 내 사랑아
It's my favorite.
Seriusan?
Really? And
Yonggi. Yeah.
Yonggi, yeah. You have the same type. Yeah, same type with me.
Yeah.
I'm thank you. Hi.
Hi.
Where are you from?
Malaysia.
Oh, Malaysia.
Korea.
Okay. I'm Indonesian.
Oh, Indonesia.
What's your
name?
I don't know.
Nisha.
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 Yes.
Okay, it's like Indonesian name.
Yeah. How about you?
Randy.
Oh, Randy. Wow. Mm-hmm.
How old are you, Nisha?
20.
20?
How
about you? Kayaknya streamer 20. Juga deh, Bang.
Oh, wow. You look so young.
You too.
No.
I thought you are 16, you know?
I thought you are 19.
Ya, sama lah, beda-beda dikit
Nisha,
lah.
I have a lot of friends from Malaysia, you know?
Oh really? Yeah. I don't have any friend from Indonesia.
Nah, ini udah ada. Ini sekarang udah ada, Randy.
So oh really?
Yeah. They are so kind to me. I don't know why.
Because you are kind too.
Iyalah. Jadi begini Naya. Itu kan gue bilang gitu loh. Jadi ketika kita baik sama orang, baik bermain konten, baik juga dalam pengucapan di konten, insya Allah followernya pun juga kebanyakan orang-orang baik gitu loh, ya kan? Karena kenapa dibilangnya? biasanya gini ya, jadi memang banyak juga konten-konten itu sendiri yang sering berkata membuat konten dengan kata-kata kasar, dan rata-rata dibilangnya peminatnya di komentarnya, widih, lebih luar biasa netizennya bahasa-bahasa kasar juga. Jadi bisa dapat dikatakan ya benar juga sih, maksudnya ada juga mengatakan ibunya ketika kita bermain di tempat yang baik, insya Allah ibunya juga orang-orang di sekitar kita itu sendiri akan baik pada kita. Ya enggak? Ketika kita bermain di tempat buruk, maka ada kemungkinan, maka orang-orang sekitar itu sendirilah yang bergaul, ataupun orang-orang buruk yang bergaul dengan kita itu sendiri. Pilih mana? Tuh. Lanjut aja lah.
Yeah, I'm K-pop.
Oh, what's your group boy?
Favorite. NCT, EXO.
Wow, Korea dong.
You K-popers? Bias from EXO.
Oh, I love all of them. My bias is Chanyeol.
Chanyeol?
Baekhyun.
Wow, Baekhyun! Koki!
Are you K-popers?
Maybe. Yeah, because I'm a boy, right?
Yeah.
But I like the music of K-pop.
By the way, can we be friends?
Of course.
Okay, dog.
Do you have IG?
Of course I do.
Can I have your Instagram?
Yeah, but first, can I sing you a song?
Yes, sure.
What song do you want?
Anything. Anything you want to sing.
Should I sing? Kasih raya benar lagu Korea.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow.
I hope you know this song.
Okay.
Sebentar guys ya, jadi buat lu semua juga, kenapa sih dibilangnya untuk di sini Bang Reddy banyak potong-potongan? Ini udah pasti permintaan dari YouTube-nya, ada copyright. Jadi memang hak copyright itu sendiri pastilah dibayar, akan berbenturan dengan hal seperti itu. Jadi ada keputusan biasanya, ada keputusan dari kitanya apakah harus dihapus, apakah harus dipotong, atau apakah harus maksudnya dibilangnya dikasih dengan suara lain gitu kan. Itu dia. Jadi memang kalau untuk orang-orang kayak seperti saya, Reaktor, ataupun Bang Randy yang sering mengcover, itu pasti banget akan berbenturan dengan copyright. Yang namanya copyright itu pasti. Ya, apapun bentuknya, intinya tetap lagi banyak ketika kita membawakan, kayak gua misalnya menjalankan dapatan untuk reaksi itu sendiri, udah pasti ya harus meminta izin dahulu. Harus meminta izin dahulu. Jadi barulah banyak kita bisa melakukan reaksi. Ya, oke, lanjut.
Really? Who's the singer? Is that Baekhyun?
Baekhyun.
Yeah.
Yes! Oh, voice really good.
Really?
Yes!
Thank you.
Can I have your Instagram?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah,
are you okay
sure.
If you are in my YouTube video?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That's my YouTube. And this is my Instagram.
Sama ya.
You know what?
Oh, thank you.
I got a lot of subscriber from Malaysia.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They always support me.
Okay, I will share this. Do you mind if I share this with my friends?
I don't mind.
Thank you so much for sing for me.
Thank you so much for letting me sing for you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to know you.
Yeah.
You're really kind, serious.
You too. You're more kind than me.
Thank you so much.
So yeah, have a good day.
You too.
Yeah. Enak ya? kira-kira besok gue harus reaksikan apa lagi. Kayak gini-gini juga gak apa-apa sih, sambil nunggu, lebih banyak kan sambil nunggu video konten terbaru dari Bapak Randy. Ya kan banyak banget kompilasi-kompilasi yang telah dibuat ataupun sudah diedit-edit dari para fans-fansnya dari Edi Tongs itu sendiri. Jangan lupa subscribe-nya lah dan komennya, lonceng, detifkan. Oke, yuk, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.